There should be plenty to boil a little cup of water. It's been raining here for a couple of days. Everything's still kind of super damp. That thing's hot. Yes, it is. Guess what I found? A fork. I forgot that I always leave spoons and forks hidden at my camps. And yippee. I can eat the rest of this real quick with a fork, which makes it so much more easier and probably so much more hotter. Way better. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed tarp camping with me at my bushcraft camp, a spicy hot fire wok over the fire, my miniature fire pit, great views. I enjoyed it myself, and as always, till next time.